I love having a lot of plants around the house. They help clean the air and they look great too. To keep them healthy and growing strong, they need to be fed regularly. Miracle-Gro Indoor Plant Food Spikes contain a slow-release formula that delivers important nutrients to the soil. They're really easy to use too. Use the included Miracle Aerator to make a hole in moist soil halfway between the plant stem and the pot rim. Check the chart on the back for how many spikes are required for your pot size. This one is going to need 4 spikes, one in each hole. Press the spike down until it's completely covered with soil. In the spring and summer, you should replace the spikes about every 30 days. When plants slow down a bit in the fall and winter, replace the spikes every 60 days. Don't forget to water your plants regularly, and maybe talk to them a little. While I can't scientifically say how the talking will help, it can't hurt, right? What's up, buddy? Now that is one happy plant. Part of the Miracle-Gro family of products.